Man, stop. Northern born. Hello?
Happy birthday!
Oh, thanks.
You don't sound too happy.
Yeah, no, I'm fine. It's just with this lockdown and everything. Just, I can't do what I wanted to do.
Look, mate, I know, but me and you and Jack, we'll all go out after lockdown's over and...
No, I'm not on about that. I'm about that thing, that tradition, that one with Grace.
Oh, right, yeah. Well, anyway, I'm about to turn that frown upside down because I got you a birthday cake.
You got me a cake? Is it Spider-Man cake? Is it Spider-Man cake? It's Spider-Man cake, isn't it?
No, Morrison's had sold out of the Spider-Man ones. But it's got stars on it, and that's pretty neat.
Oh, right. Okay, well, thanks anyway, I guess. Wait, hold on. You do realise that we live, like, nowhere near each other. Like, quite a way away. You do get that, don't you?
I didn't think of that. Oh no. And it goes out of date when... Oh no. What am I gonna do? I couldn't possibly eat this birthday cake all to myself.
You've just bought this cake for yourself, haven't you? You've just bought it for yourself. Jack sorted this for you. Jack got this, like, proper mega sorted for you. Sorted it out. Got you, like, meal plans and that. Got it all sorted for you.
Yeah, but if you really think about it... Like, listen, think about it. Omelettes have got eggs in, right? And cake has also... got egg in it, it's just that they've got different toppings, so it's kind of the same thing, really speaking.
Right.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi, Lance. It's Robert Riley here.
Okay, how?
Don't even worry about it, man. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday is all. And also to remind you of the fact that I'm the NXL champion and you're not. Okay, bye!
Alright then. Happy birthday. Ooh. Hello?
Hey, Lance. It's Brian. Listen, I heard it's your birthday and just wanted to give you a quick call. Just to say that I'm still the RWA Heavyweight Champion! Woo! Salty on the front line. Loser.
That bull.
Right. That's Carl Lance. Wish him a happy birthday.
Oh.
Hello. Okay. Are you listening? Are you? Are you? Because if this is Matt Fox, and if this is Gloria Moore, I swear to God, I don't care about lockdown, I don't care about quarantine, and I don't care about social distancing, right? Because if you're listening, you're listening, Foxy, you're listening, Clammy, I don't care. What I'm going to do is I'm going to come and kick your ass. I don't care if it's my birthday, I don't care if it's lockdown, I don't care if it's about social distancing, I'll kick your ass!
Yo, dude. Yo, yeah, it's me. It's me, it's Jack.
Sorry, Jack. It's been a long day. I had Brian and Rabbit and... Yeah.
Oh, mate, that's weird, that is. Yo, anyway, happy birthday, mate. I'm really sorry we can't go out tonight. And, you know, I'm really sorry about that thing between you and Grace.
Thank you. I should probably let you know. Stacey's eating cake for breakfast.
Oh, she's what? I'm going to have to have another pep talk, aren't I?
Yeah, you are going to need to talk to her, mate, yeah.
Okay, right. You're fun. I'll call her later. We're gonna call later, yeah? Video chat. Alright, then. Alright, have a good day.
Well, thanks, mate. I'll try my best. Alright, I'll see you later. Alright. Bye.
Alright, bye. I'll have to call Stacey, aren't I? I'll do it later. I know it's a birthday cake.
Hello. Matt?
No, you ruddy great Manchester tart. It's Cilla Black. Do you really think I'd forget your birthday?
Don't do it. Don't do it, Foxy.
Don't what?
No, you know exactly what. You know exactly what. Don't do it.
Don't what? No, seriously. It's your 21st. And like, I know we've been through a lot. And it's been hard knowing that you've been in the wrong.
We've been through so much together.
So as much as we... You know, obviously, we don't see eye to eye anymore. I do really just want to say, you know, have a fantastic 21st birthday. You know, I hope you got everything you wanted, and then a little bit more.
Thank you. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, Foxy.
And just before you go, mate, Glory says hi. You know Glorium, right? Yeah, we beat you in February, you and Jack, yeah. Yeah, I didn't want to bring it up, you know, I know it's not really a day for playing games, is it? But, yeah, happy birthday, mate, all the best. What a whopper.